What is happening, party people? Surprise, surprise, guess who it is? Yes, indeed, you said it. Alexi the DJ, yours truly, the master of disaster and the sensation of the nation. Yes, indeed, the king is in. Let the fun begin. It's time for another Pig Log, and today we're heading off to the Westcliff. Yes, the Four Seasons in Johannesburg, South Africa, for Anthony and Kelly Sclanders' wedding. I'm super stoked for this one. It's one of my favorite venues, and Anthony's a good mate of mine, and I'm really looking forward to partying the night away with them. So with that being said, let's take a look and see how the evening unfolded.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. and Mrs.
Ladies and gents, Kirieske Kitty, if I could have your attention, please. All eyes on the dance floor, because it's that time of the night where we get to open up the dance floor. So put your eyes on the dance floor in the center. Ladies and gentlemen, dancing for the first time as Mr. and Mrs. Sclanders. Here we go. Congratulations. Can we get the bridal party on the dance floor?
I belong to you, you belong to me forever.
Say opa, one, two, three. One more time, one, two, three. Bravo. You ready, Kelly? Girls, are you ready? On the count of three. One, two, three. Oi! Yay! Three, two, one. Off you go. Yeah! Marco got it. Bravo, Marco. Que sta di caso. I've heard that one plenty.
Yeah.
What a party karate it was, as you could tell, everybody partied the night away. We celebrated in true fashion and in true style. Two of the most beautiful people, Anthony and Kelly, coming together for their nuptials, and we celebrated the night away with their friends, family, and close relatives. Not forgetting yours truly, Alexa the DJ on the decks. Yes, indeed, it was me, baby. So I want to take this opportunity to say thank you so much to Anthony and Kelly for allowing me to share this special day with them. I truly appreciate it, and I'm looking forward to many, many more birthdays and celebrations to come. So as you can tell, I'm in the studio at the moment, getting ready to go live on my Twitch channel. All you got to do is just go follow me, Alexa the DJ, and we'll party the night away. If you're new to the channel, all you got to do is just give us a like for the video. It does help those algorithms. Not forgetting to subscribe to the channel and turn on that notification bell so that you'll be notified as to the next gig log. Until the next one, it's ciao ciao for now.